Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Hi, I'm Donnalynn from the Body Fit Solution, and I want to welcome you to Celebrating Act 2. This is short and sweet, where I show you an exercise tip and a nutritional tip to keep you healthy and strong. Now today, we're going to work on glutes, legs, thighs, back, core, shoulders. How do we get all that in one? Well, join me and we'll find out. We're going to get down on our sides, okay? So I'm just going to crawl down here. Now, I want to put my elbow right under my shoulder, right? And I want to make sure that I'm not leaning in like this. Rather, I want to pick up those ribs and keep them nice and high, all right? Now, I can try this with my knees bent in front like this, just as long as my shoulder and my hip are in alignment and I'm not like this, okay? So I want to stay nice and aligned right here. Or I can try it with my leg out on top. There's a bunch of ways you can do this, and as we move through them, it makes the work more challenging. I can do it with my legs staggered, or I can do it with my legs on top of each other, okay? Now, I'm going to keep one leg bent and one leg straight. All right, so pick which one works for you, and then you're going to try to hold this position. Now, when we get into the movement, you want a little timer beside you so that you can increase your time in holding that position each time you do it. All right, now what I'm going to do is my hands are flat on the floor here. I'm going to put pressure into my elbow so that my elbow becomes, this whole part right here becomes like a post. All right, so I'm pressing into the floor, lifting up my ribs. Now I'm going to lift my hips up, and there it is. How about that? That's it. I know you thought all that going on was going to be something hard, huh? Now, of course, you can do a whole bunch of things when you're in this position, but there's a few things you want to watch out for. You want to keep a straight line between your head, your neck, spine, and hips, leg, and ankle. All right, you want to make sure that you're not leaning forward, but that your shoulders are stacked on top of each other as your hips. You want to make sure you're not rolling into that shoulder, but you're lifting up from the rib cage right here. Good? Good job. All right. And that's it. Easy peasy, huh? Well, it's one of the best exercises you can do for those waistline muscles and that back. Protect that back from getting injured. Now, today we're going to talk about stress. Now, stress is evident in almost every country in the world. And why is it important? Because it actually affects our health in a lot of different ways. So there are three different types of stress: acute, episodic, and chronic. Now, the acute one is when you're in a traffic jam and you're screaming, all right? That's an acute, but that kind of goes away a little bit. We hope it goes away. Acute episodic are those deadlines at work, right? You've got to get this done kind of a thing. And the chronic is more like unemployment, you know, you're worried all the time, or abuse, mental or physical or substance abuse, those kinds of things that are really hard to kind of climb out of. Now, our body reacts to stress whether it's real or perceived, so that's not so good. Some stress signals are important for us so we know when to get out and when to get back. But other ones that keep going on, trigger that reaction that goes into our body to get us out of danger. It triggers it over and over and over again. And those hormones will build up inflammation in our body and inflammatories, which start damaging our cells. So it affects our weight. We gain weight with it. It'll affect our blood pressure. It'll affect our immune system. I have a cheat note over there. Okay, so you know my secrets. You can get muscular pain from that. You have skin problems. You have sleep disruption, infertility, anxiety, depression, a lot of those kinds of things that really affect our health. So we really want to try to keep our stress level down. And how do we do that? Well, guess what? I hope you won't be surprised. Eating healthy diet and exercising. So those things we know, and we get our little tips here every week on Short and Sweet at Celebrating Act Two. So I want you to tune in and try those out, because that will help you keep those stress levels down that we face every day. Now, you know why I do this. I do this to keep you healthy and strong, looking good, feeling good, and moving good. All right? So come visit me next week or at Vigor and Trim, our new fitness and health membership site. I hope to see you there.
For more on Celebrating Act Two, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act Two is the user manual for the second half of your life.